It's me! How you doing? You having fun? You had a good week? It's Saturday! And that means it's time for another bubble workshop with me, your 12 times Guinness World Record holding bubbleologist, Sam Bubble Man. Now you might know that I run a whole company that specialises in soap bubbles. We also do bubble shows, and you might have seen some of our bubbles without knowing it because we did the bubbles for the Olympic opening ceremony. And also we made the bubbles for the 2019 Dumbo film. But today's workshop is going to be all about how to make your own bubble toys at home.
Great. Activity number one. What I want you to do is 5 minutes, and 5 minutes only, I want you to run around your home and see how many things you can find with a hole in it. Because anything with a hole in it could make bubbles. Doesn't matter if it's big or small. See what you can find. The more creative, the better. So here we go. Getting ready. On your marks. Bring them all back here. Mum and Dad are going to time you. 3, 2, 1, go. Well, Ruben, I have to say you did very well on that challenge.
Give a big applause.
And all within the 5 minute period. How did you do at home? So, in reverse order it would seem. What even is that? Is that going to work? Is that going to make bubbles? Let's pop that around your neck. Congratulations, you've done very well. We've got a slightly wet swing ball rat with holes in it. Is that going to work? Is that going to make bubbles? Might have to take the snails out first. We've got the inside of a toilet roll. Woo! What else have we got in there, Boobs?
Another
inside of a toilet roll.
A mask.
That's exciting. Not sure that's going to work. That might be a bit sharp. Remember I said no sharp things, okay? Might be right, might just be about right. What else have we got?
A funnel.
A collapsible funnel. Can it show it collapsing? Very handy when you're flying to other countries and doing bubble shows.
Some glasses without lenses. Some sellotape.
Woo! That's not going to work. I like this. This is going to be
whistle
fun.
Whistle thing in
the jiggy. See there. Some more things.
Two straws. A back scratcher. A curtain rail thing. A snail.
Yeah. You can't use the snail. Definitely not the snail. It hasn't got
a
hole in it.
Come out of the swing door.
Ah, maybe go and pop that back in the garden. Twizzle stick with a flippity jibbit thing on it.
Tennis
racket
with a key.
Brilliant. And a snail. What did you find? Did you find some fun things? I've got a roll of sellotape. Actually,
I'm not going to use that one because it might destroy the sellotape, so we'll get rid of that one.
Bye!
What do you want to try? Do you want to try one first? Let's see, can you make bubbles with that? No! Let's try again, is it going to make bubbles? Yes! It makes bubbles! Hang on, let's keep it up in the air, keep going. He's got a bubble in the bubble! Whoa. That's my boy. Eva and these glasses. Who's going to try them, you or me?
You.
Me?
You're extremely nosy.
Okay, here we go. I'm going to try and give myself bubble vision. So as you can see, pretty much everything that's got a hole in it, it's going to make bubbles. Easy peasy piddly pie. Even this funnel. Woo! Nice big bubble. Okay, your turn. What do you want to choose? Does it make bubbles?
The mask.
You're going to choose the mask. I really want to see this. Is that going to make bubbles? Is it? What do you think? Is that going to make bubbles? In it goes. It's fully submerged. Not sure I'm going to ever be able to wear this mask again. Whoa. Oh. Awesome. That's a really good bubble maker. Key really is, have you got good bubble solution? The better your bubble solution, the more bubbles you're going to make. The better bubbles you're going to make. You made me try the glasses on. Right, even as you got the energy. Toys all around your house. That's what I've been saying all along. The key thing really is the bubble mix. If you've got a good bubble mix, you're going to be able to make bubbles with almost anything. If you haven't got a good bubble mix, you can have the best bubble toy in the world and it ain't going to make bubbles. Right?
Well, depends.
You're not supposed to say that. We're going to go on to the next activity. We're going to clear this lot away. Next up, we're going to do bubble art.